Dear students, we are going to prove an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angles. First, let's draw a triangle. This is the triangle. Let's write down the vertices A, B, C. This is the triangle ABC. And triangle having three interior angles, angle 1, and this is angle 2, and this is angle 3. Now, extend BC. This is an exterior angle of C. This exterior angle is equal to sum of its two interior opposite angles. So, exterior angle C is equal to angle 1 and angle 2. So, first, cut angle 1. So angle 1 ila blade tho ila cut cheyandi. Next cut second angle. Sum of these two angles is equal to an exterior angle, third angle. This is the first part and this is the second part. So exactly coins are open. Sarpinda leda?
Yes, sir.
So an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angle. So angle A plus angle B is equal to an exterior angle of C. Okay na?
Yes,
so this is, let's take this is the fourth part. So angle 4 is equal to angle 1 plus angle 2. Which means an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to sum of its interior opposite interior angle. Okay, understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ma, take your seat.